Can you show us your joyful face?
I'm joyful all the time.
My joyful thing?
Yeah, like that, see? What's the best thing that's ever happened to you?
Oh. Salvation.
Probably my friends.
Probably my brother a couple years ago. When we first started coming here, he randomly on the way back from the babysitter said, "We have to go to church."
So finding church was the best thing.
Yes.
Jesus, number one, my wife, number two.
Oh my, you don't have enough time. The best thing. Wow. My hubby, my family, my church family, all into, yeah. That's a tough question, mister.
The best thing? I mean, probably when my grandma got us.
Okay.
When I was 3 years old.
Oh, goodness. Where do we start? Our family. All of our four blessings, our children.
Oh, my Lord. I don't think there's just one thing. There's a mutual abundance of things. I think the best thing that ever happened to me was finding God when I was a young girl, when I needed it the most. Just the best.
Probably when I went to Disneyland as a child.
Probably Mama.
Thinking back, what's the best Christmas present you've ever gotten?
I think the best gift I ever received on Christmas was the birth of my first son. He was born December 17th, and it was great being a mom that first Christmas.
Oh my Lord. Oh. There's many things, but my husband bought me a Bible back in 2014, and that's all I was able to get that year. But it was the best gift you could have ever asked for, my Bible.
Best gift? I mean, I'd have to say it was my my professional YouTube cam. Professional YouTube camera.
That's a tough one.
I'd either have to say a ping pong table. No, my horse.
Your horse?
I forgot about
that. For Easter, it wasn't for Christmas, but for Easter, I got a bunny rabbit and he's my favorite.
Actually, my most memorable Christmas gifts are with my parents. My mom was very much a Christmas person and she would go way overboard for us kids. That's what I remember the most.
And she went way overboard when I came into the family to me.
Probably at the time, a Barbie airplane.
That's a hard question to answer.
really is. My best gift is my relationship with Jesus.